Welcome back to the Pokemon Sword adventure. Today we are in this lumbering weld, and we're about to go and try to find one of the legendary Pokemon. So a little bit of a level update before we get going. We have Tinkerbell at level 63, Dracula at 61, Flower at 63, Crush at 61, Thumper at 64, and Bolt at 67. All right, and let's keep moving on. We're gonna keep going towards the Slumbering Weld and get farther into it. A little scared by the level 3 Rookidee right now. It's freaking me out. Oh god, it's a Galarian Weezing. You can tell we're in the higher level area now. Because there's interesting Pokemon. And another one. Alright, we'll keep going this way. It's a maze. Let's see what's here. Ooh, or Beetle. What levels are we looking at? 46? Okay. Couldn't get away on my ass. Why? Let me go away, game. Why? Thank you. That wasn't that hard now, was it? Alright, Pokeball. Mentor Herb. Let's see what we got over here. Nothing, I don't think. Ooh, it's a Muna. I should catch this. Alright, we'll go second over here. There we go. What's that to the box? Lots of Galarian Weezings. Smoke Ball. That was hot. It's here. Boy. They're beckoning us to come closer. We go back this way. So there's gotta be something there. What's the point of that? Oh, let's go fishing right here. I wonder what's in here. Let's see what we got. A barboach. Use the sword and shield. I obtained a rusted sword. Hey, thanks for the follow. Alright. Hop, what are you... What? Why are you still standing here? Yeah. Okay. That's why you're standing here, because you wanted me to go in the flying taxi. There's Rayhan. To Hammerlock Stadium we go, Rayhan. Whatever you say, the champion's greatest rival, I think, is me after I beat him. What do you want, Oleana? Maybe Mr. Rose shouldn't have been so stupid. We wouldn't be in this problem. Chairman Rose needs to learn to not be dumb. Alright. Into the power plant we go. Oh, geez. Destruction. Yeah, you're being stupid, Rose. We don't need the darkest day. Yeah, Rose, what are you going to do to stop me, huh? Oh, you're going to battle me. All right. Rose, you're looking fat today, bud. You gotta cut off those cookies. Alright. Alright, we're gonna switch to Thumper. Should be Bug Steel. Yep. Alright, let's hit it with the Pyro Ball. There we go. Scavalier fainted. Yeah, I don't think that's unfair. Alright, we got Crush up to 42 and Tinkerbell up to 62 and Tinkerbell up to 64. It's a good thing we're not 42, that'd be pretty brutal. I will not get Psychic Cloud, I don't think, or Magic Powder. Klinglang, we'll keep you in. You're just gonna feed us with Steel type Pokemon, I guess. Hit it with the Pyro Ball. Again. Here's the Steel types, Chairman Rose. And getting close. Ferrothorn. Ah, keep feeding us the Steel types, Chairman Rose. You're gonna get white. Yeah. Let's hit that. 4 times effective fireball. There we go. Ferrothorn is down as well. Just chugging through. We got Bolt up to 68. Berserker. You know what? Why not? We'll keep him in. Hey, what's up, Matt? Thanks for the follow. Fireball again. Oh. Flowers up to 64. Just chugging along. All right. Cooper Raja. Guessing that you're steel type as well, so we'll just hit the max flare. Oh. Is it going to be a Dynamax? It is going to be a Dynamax. How predictable. And I'm on developing. Alright. Let's knock out the Mondo Elephant. Hopefully that'll be super effective. I'm not going to give him the first time. Oh, Max Quake is not going to be good for our cause. That was a lot of damage. Special defense. Alright, let's hit one more Max Flare. That should be all we need. Here we go. Kafaraja is down. That should defeat Chairman Rose. All right, Macrocosmos Rose is down. It was too easy. 11,440, thanks for the money. Alright, let's see. What do we got? The strongest champion until I beat him, of course, Rose. Have to solve the energy issue. Couldn't wait until I became champion to do that. Jeez. Take up the lift. Alright, let's go up top and look at Eternatus. Or Eternatus. I don't know, Hop. Have you learned to be strong yet? You've gotten beat by me every single time. You gotta figure something out, right? Alright. Of course, I'm ready for anything. Alright, we're up top. Let's see what we got here. Oh gosh, that's not a nice looking Pokemon. In the slightest. It's pretty cool looking though, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, thanks, Lee. Too bad I didn't get a chance to battle you yet. Yeah, if you can catch it with a Pokeball. I don't know if you can, though. See, I want to see you throw a Pokeball at Lee. Yeah, it's going to break out. No chance. Yep. It done snapped the Pokeball in half. What a powerhouse. And alright, I guess we get to battle Eternatus. I'm guessing that means we can't catch it, but I don't know. It'd be pretty stupid if we couldn't, though. I'd be mad. We'll Dazzling Gleam. Cross Poison. Oh, it has Poison moves. I think it's a Dragon type, honestly. I'm hoping. It's not. Alright, I think we're gonna lose Tinkerbell here. I guess we'll see though. Oh, tanked out a little bit. Ooh. Alright. I'll throw an Ultra Ball at it. I can't throw a Pokeball, I just gotta defeat it then. Alright. There we go. That's pretty casual. Alright. Why is it laying down? Is it gonna explode? Nope, it's taking me into the sky. Wow, that was an explosion of some sort. Alright, let's see what he's doing now. That is large. Oh, it's gonna make me do a max raid battle thing. Okay. Alright. Please tell me Tinkerbell's not at 8 HP. Tinkerbell's at 8 HP. It is not going to last. Okay, thank you. Whew, that was scary for a second. Alright, let's see. We'll try Psychic. We'll see what Psychic's effective. I can't use any powers. Great, we can't use moves. Alright. Oh, we found the sword and shield, so you're gonna make us use the sword and shield. How do I use said sword and shield? Oh. It's gonna make me use an attack 3 times to be able to use the sword. Thanks, Pokemon. Alright. We're gonna summon Zamazenta Transition. There they are. Got and Zamazantization, great. They do look pretty sick though, to be fair. Alright, let's see what we got. They're gonna reload the sword. Alright, we're gonna give it to him. Alright, let's power him up, I guess. Okay. I Dynamaxed. I guess not. Intrepid Sword, what does that do? Raises the attack, solid. And I'm guessing her Zamazenta to raise defense, yep. Okay, let's see. Alright, let's try Psychic again. Howl. Alright, so they powered up my attack. Why? I don't need a power up attack though. You give me special attack instead? Alright. Max ooze. That's not good. Alright. Double edge from double. Bank station is Zamazenta. We can use our moves. Yay. Oh, it is poison type. That's nice to know. Let's hope it doesn't keep targeting me. That would make me really mad. And it's got a huge sword. Solid. Good work, station. And Behemoth Blast. Alright, let's keep knocking down Eternatus. Nullified stat changes. Max Flare, okay, thank you for not attacking me. Steel types. And the Sunny Day. Alright, let's use Psychic again. Do some extra damage. And for a third time, we're psychic. Alright. Let's see, I'm wondering if Station can finish it off here. We got one more set round for sure. Max Oozing. Better not be at me. It is at me. You jerk. You literal jerk. Alright. All Hatterene's down. And Double's gonna use Double Edge. Let's see, so it's poison. We'll throw out Crush and use some ground type attacks then. High horsepower onto it. Okay. But I don't think we'll need anything because I think picking the blade should finish it off. Yeah, there it is. Try and catch Eternatus. Or Eternatus. We'll throw... I'm not sure if it matters, but we'll throw Knowledge Ball just in case it does. Going into the Pokeball. It's a good sign for now, I guess. Oh, that's 2, 3. All right, we should catch it then. There we go. Yes. All right. Well, we caught the Eternatus, or Eternatus. Oh, and there goes Zacian Zamazenta. Alright, does this mean I get to finally fight the champion?